One of the things you have to look out for on the Appalachian Trail is actually not bears, not snakes, not skunks, but something much smaller. And I'm out of breath because I just got through running from it. I'm going to try and sneak back and see if I can get a film of it. But there's an insect here called a yellow jacket, kind of like a wasp. And it has guard bees that'll come, and if they spot you, they'll put a pheromone on you, maybe sting you, and that pheromone will draw the whole clan to you. But also bears dig up their nests for food, and I just passed one where a bear had dug it up, and they were not happy. I'm not going to get so close as to get stung, I don't think. But I'm going to try and walk back here. I don't know how fast I was running. I had my pack on. But I was trying to get some distance because a pack of yellow jackets can put a world of hurt on you. I'm so sorry it's taken so long, but I'm trying to be careful and not get too close. They will be on the right side of the trail as I'm walking. I also don't want to get too far from my pack. Okay, here I hear them. Okay, so if you look just to the left of that big tree in the ground, you see a big hole that's been dug. That's where the bear went in there and dug that hole. And they are really angry, and I'm not getting any closer. But I hope, well, I'll get a foot or two closer. I just have to look out for that guard bee. Okay, all right, I'm gonna get out of here now. But yeah, I mean, if you get stung by a yellow jacket, it could be the one that's the marker. So if you are, get the heck out of there. All right. Bye.